When you size guys up, when you fight other guys, do you kind of look at their, I mean, how they fight, how they're structured, stuff like that? Does that matter to you when you take opponents on?
Yeah, but you try not to give it that much. So you try not to give it that much weight,
right?
In your head,
then you get in your head.
Yeah, exactly. You got to be the man. You know what I mean? So so I try to be like, oh yeah, he's great at this, but that he's not fighting me. You know, so
for sure,
yeah.